Joseph Romero, bro. Thank you for that message. When I read it at first, I was like, why would he send me something if he was disappointed in my shenanigans? And then I reread it. Dude.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
I appreciate that. I have a lot of fun out here. I promise you, though, if there were other people on the road, and if it wasn't at 1:30 in the morning, 2 in the morning, when no one's on the road, I wouldn't have been doing some of the things I was doing. I promise you that. Thank you for the donation, bro. I'm super grateful for you, man. You guys are unbelievably great to me. And I promise you, I promise you, I will never let you guys down. I will continue doing the best I can on this channel. I'm kind of obsessed doing it. Oh, shit, here we go. Yeah, I'm very obsessed doing it because I want to make sure that all of you get to stay as safe as possible. And even though I know that I don't help too much in that regard, but it allows you to at least see what's going on so you can make a determination whether you want to come up or not. But bro, thank you again. I appreciate the freaking donation, man. You are the man. And I hope you had a Merry Christmas. I hope you and your family had a Merry Christmas. And yeah, Happy New Year to you. Just so you know, we got a bunch more snow coming up this week. It's something very exciting. I am very excited about that. However, I do need a day off, and unfortunately, tomorrow we're supposed to get some, well, not unfortunately, fortunately we're supposed to get some snow. I don't know what time tomorrow. I haven't even checked most of the day today, so hopefully it's pushed off for a little bit so I can just chillax for a minute or two. But thank you very much, my friend. I appreciate it. Right now it's 5:51, 28 degrees. I really appreciate you, dude. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year to you. And thank you for enjoying my shenanigans. If you say shenanigans one more time, you know what movie that's from. Super Troopers. All right, my friend.